want the wolf.
You want the wolf?
I want the wolf, man. I want the wolf, man. He's looking so
clueless. I think the wolf wants you. Look at his face.
Oh, no, look. Bam, here. Look. This wolf. Look. Loves me so much. Look at that. Look.
It's literally, look. The master's pride.
You want me?
Oh, look, he likes it when you scratch him on the neck.
Like, me too.
Look, even the little kid's praying. Look.
There. That can be Lavacombs.
Puppy pack. Hear the
shit. Dream catches, man. I've already got one big one. Get like two more of them.
No, he's got a
Why did people get them?
This is our friend. I call him Gustav.
I call him the forgery, because look at his fucking tattoos.
Yeah? Engagement ring?
Yeah, where?
Argos.
I'm right.
$8.99 instead of $17.99.
Yeah. Found an ice cream restaurant. Look at it. Bam. We've hit the jackpot there.
They have coconut.
What?
And exotic, whatever exotic is.
Oh shit.
Watermelon!
Shit.
Watermelon ice cream!
They've ran out of coconut, and look, it's empty. Coconut's empty. Since when has banana been blue though?
Yeah, when has banana been blue? Since Minions came out.
But seriously, it's like...
Look how far it goes.
Friggin' hell. Oh. It's very interesting.
There's just white blonde, so it'll come out a bit more.
Are you dyeing your hair?
Yeah. Yeah, really. I've hit that.
No, head. Like...
He thinks putting candy on it would get me to suck it better.
That ain't gonna happen.
I'll suck it good enough as it is.
Dude, oh. Yeah, if you've seen that restaurant that's in London, there's a restaurant in London, right?
They have restaurants in London?
No, there's one in London that serves, get this, cereal. Only cereal.
Whoa.
It's like $3.60 for a bowl of cereal.
So I've got to go in there and take them my Xbox and get some cereal?
No, nothing. You just take in some money.
What's money?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm meant to give for this, so I'm just going to hope that,
Pete, you do know you're a prettier blonde than she is, yeah?
Dude, I'm the prettiest blonde around.
Yeah,
excuse me?
That's only because Paul Walker died.
I accept that.
No disrespect, because he's my hero.
He was always prettier than me.
Yeah, he was.
He was my idol, man.
He still is an idol.
Yeah.
If I could live to aspire to be as cool as he was, then totally.
One day we will. When we've got the money, we'll go around and do some of that shit.
But there was one time when he didn't have the money.
Exactly. It's just a case of, when he was down and out, he did everything he could to get up and get the money. Once he got the money, he helps people.
Put it in the bag, it'll be fine.
Dude, those Christmas lights this year, they've actually done alright. Look at the white ones.
They're like faulty lightsabers.
It's crazy, man. Normally, I ain't that impressed, but this year I am actually quite chuffed with them. Although, there ain't much of a Christmas market this year.
It beats the last, 5 years. Yeah.
Usually, all of this is full of market,
Yeah.
It was a couple of days ago. All the huts were filled that space.
Oh, so I missed the Christmas market.
You missed the market.
Oh, for fuck's sake, why couldn't they just stick around for me? I mean, come on. Just stick around till today.
Okay. No, it's making me.
Yeah. Give me a toke.
It's right, it's a coffee shop. Give me a toke.
Yeah. Come on, man. There's a pothead in need here.
We'll get some when we get back up with you, mate.
Merry Christmas, Plymouth. Dude. Candy floss. Oh, even better. Chocolate fountain.
This candy cane.
Bams, it's a candy cane. It's not a willy. Stop wanking it up.
I'm quite irritated. Or as the Americans like to call it. Joyride.
Yeah, didn't you
want to
go in there?
Yeah, I won't go in there. Look at this fake ass policeman.
I know. We laugh at him every time we see him.
That's the way he's holding his back like this. They don't do that, they do this.
Look at his face. Look at his face. He looks so serious.
Why so serious? No, I really hate... I hate jokes about German sausage. I don't know why.
You're a twat, man.
You know, you're too thick.
Pete, did you know? All right. I just noticed Bruce's teeth. Bruce it.
Help me. I'm stuck with two loonies. Yes, I'm in. Yes, I'm in Australia. Hence why I'm upside down now. I just got face raped. I'm leaving you people.
No, that's not face raping. Face raping is sticking fingers in oranges.
No, that's yawn rape.
That's rape.
That's yawn rape. When someone yawns, you put your finger in their mouth.
I love doing that to people. See, that's me all over that chick running down the...
Oh, right, it's a special one. Now, it's the Tesco's one. Okay. Let's try and find... You're getting... baggy, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm going to steal Bams. We're going to try and find some Ribena.
Come on. Look around anyway.
Oh, all right, yeah.
I'm getting back here on the way out.
All right.
Yeah, back.
Finding anything, Bams?
I see.
We've got a rock chick, we've got an ISIS supporter.
I support them.
You support them?
Yeah, well when the body's too far over on the floor I pop it up a little bit because it's less of a
surprise. Oh my god, man. Oh, booze.
I won't. I could. I don't
want to
buy it.
Oh my god, Bams. What's better than one banana? Green bananas. Bams is now going to show you how to deep throat a banana.
No, but I am going to tell you that Beethoven's favourite fruit was banana.
Your joke's so dead, man.
No, I'm old as fuck.
Still funny though.
Hey, my joke's brilliant.
Right, where's the undiluted juice, man? Hey.
Wherever the water isn't.
Do you want pork?
Yeah. I'm Jewish. Of course I want pork.
Yeah?
Give me a bowl before I have
dinner. Oh, up here.
I think she's just gone directly to get the bag.
I don't know, she said she wanted to have a look around, then she just disappeared.
Want to buy me a drink?
Well, here, Bams, I'll buy you a drink. What do you want? Oh.
What?
Bam a lama ding dong.
Found your cereal.
Oh, 2 for £4. Fuck yeah, man. £2 for £4.
Bam Bam cereal.
You don't call me Bam Bam. Yeah, but it's not Bam Bam cereal.
Bam a lama ding dong. Do you know what?
It should have pebbles on it. Why has it got Bam on it?
Do you know what?
He's
the kids of today will never understand.
Well, we know he's eating pebbles.
The kids of today will never understand the game. We'll never understand the game we grew up with.
I thought you said the game, as in.
No.
The game.
No, the game that we grew up with. These kids nowadays never understand it. Bogies.
Yeah. Yeah, for all the Yankee audience, you don't get bogies.
It's
you get
this.
Bogies and buggers, but like, you know,
bogies
dick and
is
Dom sort of bogies.
Bogies! Bogies! Go on, man.
Bogey! You know someone's gonna shout it back.
Bogies!
Big sweaty ball bag. Bonanza
toaster.
Well, the corner to have a cheeky bum wank.
Apparently, we're on cat food now.
Big blue rubber dicks for everybody.
I wish my mum was there. She loves big blue rubber dicks.
Alright.
That's copyrighted.
Yes.
Dude.
Shit, this is just... This has got to be the most lunatic-ish fucking visit to Tesco's we've ever had.
Yeah.
Well, at least we had a short game of bogeys.
Crack a bottle. Okay.
Yeah, have you seen the price of them?
Is that yours?
Yeah, big gas.
Have you seen the price of them? Look, look, look.
How about your drink?
33. 38. The cost of that turkey, man.
No, that's about 40.
And do you know why they cost so much normally, most time? Because they're free range.
Not just because they're free range, the farmer hasn't had a chance to put these ones yet.
They haven't been stuffed.
Yeah, no. Although I say a farmer looks like this. That one there.
It's not pigs in blankets, it's farmers in blankets.
It's a good likeness. And problem is that one's bigger. That makes me sad.
I haven't been in tech shop in ages, so I'm looking
forward to this. Yeah, I haven't. I've got issues to get food, and that's it.
Yeah.
Cheery boys can get plates. And then the other week I made mum get another one of them big stuff.
Yeah. Oh, you should have seen it. When I had the snakehead, the one, the last one before it died, yeah?
Yeah.
I stopped feeding it food and that. Do you know what I started feeding
it? That's a shame. The snakehead on one of the groups, predators group that I'm part of.
Yeah.
It's about 14 inches long and about that round. And it's just big blue. They only want like 10 or 15 quid for it.
Well?
And I was like, ooh.
But yeah, do you know the only problem with the ones when they get to that big? Do you know what the problem is with it? What the fuck? Why did they... What? They boarded it up. What the hell, man?
When?
Yeah, when did they...
Oh,
what?
No, I know why. This is becoming a cinema and everything. This is going to be an IMAX cinema.
Have you seen... You know the old cinema? The one that was used for sheltering people in fucking World War II? They're knocking it down.
What, real?
Yeah, the one...
Yeah, I know. I hate that. We went to see Suicide Squad.
Fucking disgusting.
It cost us about 13 quid total.
Literally,
been including munch and bits like that.
The council, Plymouth City Council.
The film tickets, which you fucked. We quoted it to go to view cinema to watch it, and it would have been like, just for our tickets, it would have been about 28 quid for the two of us.
Well, Plymouth City Council can go and suck a fucking dick. They're disgusting.
Yeah,
I mean,
Plymouth City Council don't give a shit about heritage. They seriously don't. Like that. The amount of people that's kicking off about that, all they care about is the fact they'll be getting money from it.
Yeah.
But I would have thought it'd be listed, that's the funny thing, it's how old it is, but apparently not.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, but it has to go through a governing body for it to become listed.
Yeah, I know, but...
Well, we're going.
Because how old it was, I thought that it would have been listed by now, but it hasn't been listed.
Well, not the best thing.
Brett and Side Bus Station closed from the 8th of September. What, it's been closed since the 8th of September?
Yeah, it's now, the coach thing's now in a big car park behind Iceland.
Oh shit, I didn't realise that.
Yeah, it's not here anymore.
Excuse me, have you got any weed? What do you mean you haven't got any weed? Down there, okay.
There goes the popcorn machine. Oi, oi, I want some popcorn!
Ding, 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 ding. Ding 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 ding.
Sam's doing his solo music career. One man band. No instruments required.
Do you hear? I'm not done that back to me. I'm not Ben. Seriously, I'm never gonna be. I am Ben as well, just for the audience that's out there, but I'm the Ben as in not that back.
Everyone
could want to be him. No,
D Ben, you said that wrong, Ben. You were describing yourself, Ben.
Yeah, D Ben.
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 You're Ben.
Ben. Ben. What?
Oh shit.
My name's off.
Should we be old grannies? Should we be old grannies? Go to bingo.
Hey man, me and Kim are members of that bingo there. Well, legit.
Oh shit, the camera won't even focus on it.
It is free up there sometimes, you know. Win money by saying for free.
Is it gonna focus?
Hello?
Yeah. We're lifetime members. We're well old.
What are you saying? What
are
you saying,
man? We're well old.
Really, yeah, in the line.
You are pretty much a grandma.
Time for bingo, Betty.
Grandma.
Bye, Betty. Fucking typical England. Always a fucking traffic jam. Good job with walking.
Something like that. My wallet was money full. No, I don't even have anything.
Oh shit! You can hear it.
Yeah.
That corner there.
Yeah.
They've got speakers. They've got cords outside.
Bingo.
One line.
Mecca, oh wait.
Taxis, because he's a lorry driver and he's classed as a professional driver.
Yeah.
he's got to take a fucking test to get his HCV, then he's got to go through medicals and shit.
Oh, yeah. These motherfuckers,
they haven't got to do any training whatsoever.
No,
just like, have you got
25.
Yeah, what's your age and have you got a license? That's
what's
it.
Your reason? What's your sign?
Fucking joke. Although, you can use your own, if you use your own car as a private taxi,
or bubble bag, right?
You can do it as soon as you've got a license.
I don't
think you can
anymore, is it?
I got
the eagle. That's how you know when you're old. That's how you know when you're old. When your balls are dragging along the pavement.
Alright.
Is she in? Oh my god, man, I've missed this. Coming into fish shops.
Wow,
what fighters?
19 quid, koi versions.
Oh yeah, but look at them.
Yeah, no, I love the koi versions. I'm blue and red.
The crown tails have come down though.
That's beautiful, that crown tail.
Yeah.
Babe, you want to get me a Christmas present? Buy me a crown tail.
They've come down in price, because last time them came in, they were like $11.50.
Yeah, I paid $15.50 for one of mine.
Look at these,
double length delta.
Yeah.
Yeah, babe.
Oh, excuse us, let me go. It's alright. I've had the back here, they always have to. Oh, look at the little turtles. Little turtles. Turtle. Little platties. That tank is what I'm aspiring to. Like, that's fucking mental. So it's 6-7 foot long. That's pretty damn cool, this is. Got some tanks. Oh shit, look at this dude. Long nose distictorius or something. I don't know, I can't pronounce it. Whatever that says. Oh look, all the different cichlids. Look at these bump heads. Little bumpy heads. Oh, there's more down bottom there. I can't bend down. I'm like an old man. My back hurts. These. Is that a fucking... Is that bar? No, it's not. Okay. Look at these mean ass dudes. Like, yo. Oh, and then there's... Those, if I'm rightly, they're like basic birches. They're like snakeheads, only they're not a snakehead, they're like a more peaceful variant. Snakehead's pretty cool, but you don't want to keep anything other than snakeheads with them, really. Some fish will survive, but I mean, I had snakeheads, I put two goldfish in with them, and within 5 minutes, they had all eaten the goldfish, reduced them to basically just bones. Hello, are you like loving the camera? Are you loving the camera, fishy? Get a better. Oh, that's crazy, that one.
Yeah, the marbling, like a black hole.
Yeah, with the blue and that.
And they got more. There's new arrivals.
Oh, my God. Look at the little fishies. Look at them.
You gotta get a lot of
bubble. One of them, right? You know something's up. You know they're the shadiest motherfucker going. No one uses them anymore except for drug dealers and fucking junkies.
Oh fuck, I forgot your phone, Bob!
Quick, get the snack!
This one's got that!
Oh, it stinks of piss, man.
Sorry, but I couldn't wait. I was going to do my cross test, but...
But that really does stink of piss. Is that like the public toilets now? Because they're still closed.
The toilets are closed, so
they're... They're like, right, the cubicles are due, mate. Yeah, but... to be honest, this looks like you're going to get shanked.
Yeah.
No fucking look at it. And there's no cameras either.
Hey.